Hey guys, we're back. Elgato's reset. There's bats in here. Oh, are these bats? Are these? Why the hell am I walking like this? This is the worst. Why are character walking like they got the fucking plague or something? That didn't help. Apparently he's walking like he's keeping his shit in. Look at this. Seems horrible. Spectral rats. Good call. Two of the flames. I don't know why you don't actually need the follow the scent for this, because it seems pretty intuitive on where they're gonna be. Surprise Midna stamp! I wanted a heart piece, but I guess that's just as cool. My real question is how the fuck do we get out of here? Look at this bat skull. He thinks it's so cool. It's not cool. At some point, being casual is no longer affecting play. Yeah, that's not true, Wintrig. And also, no. Don't go so hard into games. Well, I'm telling you, in this case, your opinion is wrong. Stall for us this time. No, you haven't. I mean, one time you've ever been a raider. I'm feeling like Stall for us is gonna come back to life. Oh, that's right, you guys have bombs on them. Oh, no, put that away. Aw, oh, fuck. I don't care. Yeah, I get it. Let me just put my fucking... Okay. So in the early games, you drop a stealth post on a bomb, or a bomb on a stealth post after you kill them. I forget what I was gonna say. But I have a feeling Wintrig's been lying this whole time about being a raider. So that's not what I'm gonna say. Oh look, more bombs. I'm a big fan of bombs. Especially the kind that explode. Here we go, guys. We're in the Arbiter grounds. Hey, look, Wintrig. This lady's got a snake around her. Oh, that's almost. Like you're not reading very often. Oh, hang on, I see. Either. All right. This is trial and error. So this end here seems to work. So if we go... Excuse me. This one? Okay, it seems to hate every fucking thing I do. When she, you always use the phrase left out, like it's a conscious choice that people make on their part. Thank you. take it. Wait, are they both in here? Oh, never mind. Now we wait for this to come back up. Nope, all right. Just resyncing the audio, guys, don't worry. I'm not sure if it was off or anything, but now we're doing our best here. So this dungeon is called the Arbiter Grounds. It's pretty interesting, I like it. Did I kill all the ghosts? I don't think I did. I think I missed one. I think I missed one. Yeah, I did. I know where he is, though. I think. Pack you, Intrigue. Pack you. Dude, I don't think anybody's gonna be mean to you. fact, if anybody seems mean to you, it's probably just gonna be your own paranoia. I thought it was Saturday. Why'd you think it was Saturday? That's weird, Astral. And I'm sure you will. You just gotta work on it. Continue to work on it. Unfortunately, you don't get to decide when your work is done, in that regard. I don't think that's true. Why'd the fireball come from there? It was weird because it's Saturday. That's strange. Definitely not Saturday. Still haven't fixed the audio issue though. Pink yesterday, it's true. I don't have anything that is pink, to be honest. That's unfortunate. Alright. Rob Boozkers, hello! How's it going, my friend? Audio is still synced, that's good. I'm doing good, how are you? I watched you kick a little butt in, Overwatch the other day. So, you know, all good in that front. Okay, so I need a key. Counting down to your 4-day weekend? Aw, that's exciting. You got any plans for the 4-day weekend? Yeah. Just relaxing. Well, you know what? Just relaxing is just fine. Because I took an entire vacation to play Final Fantasy XIV, so I know all about just relaxing. I don't know why you're making yourself panic. It doesn't make any sense. Like I said, your own paranoia is your worst enemy. You're afraid of getting mini-banned too? Why would I ever mini-ban you, Astral? Unless you were shitting. Without my permission. I know it doesn't change it, but... We reached the bottom, we reached the bottom. Rob, have you ever played this? Yes. The dog does. Tell them not to do that, would you? Astral, how do you feel about spectral rats? Reds is scary on this one. Dude, Reds are super scary in this one. I got a quickly transform into a wolf and run around to get to this side. Okay, goop snap, Wintry. Wasn't the worst thing. I mean, it knocked me closer to the platform. I see you there.
Feel for your last, Gracious! You're that nice fellow who helped me out the other day. How nice to see you again! Well, now that we've found each other again, let's stick together a bit, hmm? I'll be right with you, so if you want to warp out, just let me know.
I hope Pete the Magic D's here to see this thing's nipples again. I love reminding Pete of things that he doesn't like to see. Desync might be there. I'm gonna give it about 2 minutes and then I'm gonna resync it. There we go. I knew I had to do something to open the way, but I wasn't sure what. Killing all the stealthos? So good bet. Unfortunately, I can't do anything with that right now, so let's go back over here and explore up there. Bugs just keep coming. That's unfortunate and horrible. Alright, what do we got here? We're gonna pause our game when we get in there and reset the recording. Okay, this looks so creepy. And we'll find out in the next video.